Okay, so we just got a ferret yesterday. His name is Socks because he has white feet.
And this is Socks. You know Sebastian.
This is Socks right here. He had depression because his brother died, and so he wouldn't eat or drink anything. So he's so skinny now, but when he eats, I'm not calling him that, but when he eats, he's been drinking a lot of water too.
Let me
unlock this part. Okay, so here is Socks. See, he's got his little white feet. And then there's his face. So cute.
He looks like Sebastian in the camera.
But, like,
he's really not. He's adorable.
He doesn't bite either. Not and like his fingernails are so long, we had to clip them.
Help.
Oh my god. Alright, so maybe Sebastian will be nice enough to let him out. Okay, so Sebastian is really heavy. That's good. That means, it's not good, but like, that means Socks is finally eating. But like, he's getting, because we just got him yesterday, anyways. Yeah, so we gave him cat food just a minute.
We always give our ferrets cat food.
Okay, so maybe when we keep Socks for a little more, we'll see who's heavier. Because Sebastian's really. They have ferret hair on my screen. You see that? Ferret hair.
But we're going to keep Socks for a long time.
So, yeah, that's all we have here. Like and subscribe.
We have 60.